Hello everyone, this is Just a Dad. So I'm here with Cleanbotics. I know my people have been asking me to review the really industrial ones, and so I did find one, and it looks pretty cool. They've got a bunch of debris on these now. I'm sorry, I didn't get your name here.
Isaac
is gonna talk to us about them. They're Cleanbotics.
Yes, yep.
So.
Yeah, so they're fully autonomous cleaning robot, floor cleaning robots. So we have sweepers, scrubbers, vacuums, anything really for commercial industry to be able to autonomously clean the floors. We set a schedule on them. They go out at that certain time and complete the task. And then, you know, they go back to their docking station, fill themselves, dump themselves, charge themselves. Oh, yeah. And then with this, it automatically charges
itself. So it maps your home?
Yep.
It has LiDAR navigation?
Yep, 3D LiDAR on all these, as well as cameras all around them.
All right, so let's show it cleaning up this stuff here. I'll take over the camera. He's gonna show it cleaning up this big mess, and then we're gonna see how it works. Now, I can't believe it can pick up bolts. That is pretty incredible that it can pick up these bolts here. So there must be the LiDAR sensor on top.
Yep, that's a LiDAR, yep.
It has the docking station over there. This one is a sweep and vacuum only. Now, unlike our household robots that do vacuum and mop, they do not have one that vacuums and mops at the same time. But for an industrial, this is pretty cool. But getting the nuts and bolts, that's driving me. That's crazy. So you're gonna have to show me how it empties also.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I'll pull out the bin after this. All right. So that's its task right there. So then to empty, just unclip that, pull out the bin.
Wow.
There's everything that we got.
That's
and then
cool.
They can just roll this around to the trash bin or wherever they want to dump it. And dump it from there.
That's pretty cool. Now it has HEPA filtration.
Yep, HEPA filter right underneath. Right in here, there's the HEPA filter.
Yeah.
And then we also have a roller brush underneath for like vacuuming and everything as well. So
the docking station merely just charges it.
Yep. Yep. And the little charger, it backs right into that, charges up. And a 2 hour charge time, it's a 4 to 6 hour runtime. So
now where are these available at right now?
So we are based in Michigan, but we sell all over the United States.
Okay.
So, yep, we'll go anywhere.
So you have a website?
Yeah, it's www.cleanbotics.net.
Awesome. Well, thanks for your help, and that was a pretty cool robot.
All right.